of Invincible, a four-time world champion, four-time Congress champion, along with being a two-time Congress Grand Champion.
Entry number 1303, CF Sitting Pretty. Shown by Anita Wieskamp, Quitman, Texas. Bred by Chuck Fairbanks Jr., DeSoto, Texas. Sired by My Intention, the dam is CF on number one. 1303. Entry number 2483, Talk to My Agents. Owned and shown, are shown by Christopher Page, Collinsville, Texas, owned by Chris and Amy Page. Bred as well by Chris and Amy Page. Sired by He's a Secret Agent, the name is BB's Prissy Girl. Entry number 2483. Thank you, exhibitors. You are excused to the rail. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this will be your individual judge selections in our Level 3 Amateur Yearling Fillies. This will be your placings for Judge Jerry Harmon. First place, 3140. Second, number 3162. Third place, number 2483. Fourth, number 2731. Fifth place, number 1579. Sixth place, number 1303. Seventh, number 1154. Eighth place, number 2501. Ninth, number 1668. And 10th place, number 3386. That's your placings for Judge Jerry Harmon. Judge Ronnie Casper, Mark Tiscard. First place, 31-40. Second, number 2501. Third place, number 3162. Fourth, number 2483. Fifth place, number 1154. Sixth place, number 1579. Seventh, number 1303. Eighth place, number 2731. Ninth place, number 1668. 10th place, 3386, Judge Ronnie Casper. Placings now for Judge Randy Jacobs. First place, 2483. Second, 3162. Third place, 1154. Fourth, number 3140. Fifth, number 2731. Sixth place, number 2501. Seventh, number 1668. Eighth place, number 1579. Ninth, number 1303. 10th place, 3386. That's your placings for Judge Randy Jacobs. Placings now for Judge Brian Ellsworth. First place, 1154. Second, number 2731. Third place, number 3140. Fourth, 2483. Fifth place, number 1668. Sixth place, 2501. Seventh, number 1579. Eighth place, 3162. Ninth, number 1303. 10th place, 3386. That's your placings for Judge Brian Ellsworth. Placings now for Judge Jody Finkenbinder. First place, 2483. Second, 1154. Third place, number 2731. Fourth, number 1579. Fifth place, number 1303. Sixth place, number 3162. Placing seventh, number 1668. Eighth place, number 3140. Ninth, number 2501. Tenth place, 3386. That's your placings for Judge Jody Finkenbinder. Again, ladies and gentlemen, we would like to direct your attention to the super screen as we hear a word from the sponsor of our Class Milan Quarter Horses. And again, we would like to say a special thank you to our sponsor of the class, Milan Quarter Horses. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we had three exhibitors in our level two competition. We will recognize our winners in our level two at this time. Placing third in level two, congratulate number 3386, Milan's Blue Bayou, shown by Philip Middleton from Artesia, New Mexico. Milan's Blue Bayou, 2019 mare. Sired by initials only, the dam is forever my intention. Owned and shown by Philip Middleton and bred by Terry Bradshaw from Thackerville, Oklahoma. Placing third, Milan's Blue Bayou, shown by Philip Middleton. Third place in our level two competition will receive the custom designed bronze trophy, along with the bronze champion patch and the third place overall ribbon. Congratulations. Now placing second in our Attaquan Level 2, our reserve champion. Congratulate number 1668, Secrets Embrace, shown by Kimberly Schultz, Moses Lake, Washington. Secrets Embrace, a 2019 mare. Sired by Secrets of a Legend, The Dam is Embracing, bred by Daniel Sommer. Our AQHA Level 2 Reserve Champion will receive the Custom Design Silver Trophy, along with the Reserve Champion Buckle, Reserve Champion Ribbon, and the Reserve Champion Patch as well. Congratulations to our AQHA Level 2 Reserve Champion in the Amateur Yearling Mayor's Secret Embrace, shown by Kimberly Schultz, Moses Lake, Washington. Congratulations. Now you're at a quad level 2 champion here in the Amateur Yearling Mayors for 2020. Congratulate number 1303, CF Sitting Pretty, shown by Anita Wieskamp, Quitman, Texas. CF Sitting Pretty, a 2018 mayor. Sorry about my intention, the dam is CF at number 1, bred by Chuck Fairbanks Jr. from DeSoto, Texas. And our champion in the class will receive $234. In the jackpot, receiving $253. In the class, congratulations to our champion, AQHA Level 2, receiving the Custom Design Gold Trophy, Championship Buckle, along with the Champion Neck Wreath, the Championship Patch as well. Congratulations, AQHA Level 2 champion in the Amateur Yearling Mayors, number 1303, CF, Sitting Pretty, joined by Anita Wieskamp from Quitman, Texas. Congratulations. Now, ladies and gentlemen, moving to our Farnham Level 3 Amateur Yearling Mayors. We will recognize our top 10 exhibitors here in the class. Placing 10th, congratulate entry number 3386, Milet's Blue Bayou, shown by Philip Middleton from Artesia, New Mexico. Owned by Philip, Corey, from Artesia, New Mexico, bred by Terry Bradshaw from Thackerville, Oklahoma. Sired by initials only, the dam is forever my intentions. 10th place, Milet's Blue Bayou, shown by Philip Middleton. In 10th place in our Farnham Level 3 competition will receive the 10th place overall ribbon along with the top 10 patch. Congratulations. Now placing 9th, congratulations, 1668, Secrets Embrace, shown by Kimberly Schultz, Moses Lake, Washington. Secrets Embrace, sired by Secrets of a Legend, the dam is embracing. Owned and shown by Kimberly Schultz and bred by Daniel Sommer. Congratulations, 9th place, Secrets Embrace and Kimberly Schultz. 9th place will receive the 9th place overall ribbon along with the top 10 patch, along with $128. Congratulations, Kimberly Schultz and Secrets Embrace, placing 9th. Moving on to 8th place in our Level 3 competition in our Amateur Yearling Mayors. Congratulate number 1303, CF Sitting Pretty, shown by Anita Wieskamp, Quitman, Texas. CF Sitting Pretty, is sired by my intention, the dam is CF at number 1, bred by Chuck Fairbanks Jr., DeSoto, Kansas. And 8th place receiving $154. Along with the 8th place overall ribbon, the 10 equine products, and the top 10 patch. Congratulations to our 8th place winner, CF Sitting Pretty, shown by Anita Wieskamp. And we are pleased to have in the arena presenting the awards, Scott Trahan presenting the awards here in our Level 3 Amateur Yearling Mayors. Placing 7th, congratulate 2501, Rose A. All Day, shown by Kara McMillan Gibson, Ramona, Oklahoma. Rose A all day, a 2019 mare. Sarban Kid Cool's Find the Dam is Cool Looking Myth. Bred by Suzanne Frank, Cisco, Texas, in South Plains, will receive the top 10 patch, the 10 equine products, along with the seventh place overall ribbon, a check for $180. Congratulations. Rose A all day, shown by Kara McMillan Gibson, Ramona, Oklahoma. Now placing six, congratulate number 1579, Classius, shown by Amy Earnhardt from Oxford, Ohio. Classius, sired by He's a Secret Agent. The dam is Ziva, bred by Scott or Ellen Jordan. Congratulations to our sixth place winner. Sixth place receiving $205, along with the sixth place ribbon, the 10 equine products, and the top 10 patch. Entry number 1579, Classius, shown by Amy Earnhardt, placing sixth. Moving down to fifth place in our Farnham Level 3 Amateur Yearling Mares, congratulate 2731, Primo's Pretty Secret, shown by Tammy Smith, Bellefonte, Ohio. Primo's Pretty Secret, sired by P.F. Primo, the dam of secrets never told, bred by J.L. Robinson Quarter Horses, Bellefonte, Ohio. And fifth place will receive $231, receiving $388 in our jackpot, along with the 10 equine products, the fifth place ribbon, and the top 10 patch. Congratulations. Primo's Pretty Secret, shown by Tammy Smith, placing fifth. Moving down to fourth place, congratulate number 3162, She Wears It Well, shown by Jennifer Jubb from Florence, Alabama. She Wears It Well, sired by He's a Secret Agent. The dam is Sunny Stunning Secret, bred by Trent Adams. Fourth place will receive $283, along with the 10 equine products, fourth place ribbon, and the top 10 patch. Congratulations, Jennifer Jubb, showing She Wears It Well, placing fourth in our Farnham Level 3 Amateur Yearling Mares. Now placing third in our bronze champion in the Farnham Level 3 Amateur Yearling Mares, congratulate 1154, Living on Sunshine, shown by Warren English Jr. from Sturgis, Michigan. Living on Sunshine, sired by Very Cool, the dam, and She's a Cool Kissing Kid, on shown and bred by Warren English from Sturgis, Michigan. Our bronze champion will receive the custom designed bronze trophy, along with the third place overall ribbon, the bronze world champion patch. Third place receiving as well $360. Congratulations, Warren English Jr., showing Living on Sunshine from Sturgis, Michigan, placing third in the Farnham Level 3 Amateur Yearling Mares. Congratulations. Now placing second in our reserve world champion for 2020 in the Farnham Level 3 Amateur Yearling Mares, congratulate number 3140, CK Blonde Bombshell, shown by Josh Weekly, Shelbyville, Illinois. Reserve World Champion CT Blonde Bombshell, sired by Urge, the dam is VPF Over the Top, bred by Kim and Jason Andy. Congratulations to our reserve champion, receiving $411, receiving $583 in our jackpot. Our reserve champion will also receive the custom designed reserve champion trophy, reserve World Champion ribbon, along with a Reserve World Champion buckle, sponsored by the American Quarter Horse Journal, and the Reserve World Champion badge. Congratulations, Reserve World Champion in the Farnham Level 3 Amateur Yearling Mares, entry number 3140, CK Blonde Bombshell, shown by Josh Weekly, Shelbyville, Illinois. Congratulations. Now, ladies and gentlemen, congratulate your 2020 Farnham Level 3 World Champion in Amateur Yearling Mares, entry number 2483, World Champion. Talk to my agent, shown by Christopher Page, Collinsville, Texas. World Champion, talk to my agent, a 2019 mare, sired by He's a Secret Agent that happens BBS, Prissy Girl. Shown by Christopher Page and owned by Chris and Amy Page from Collinsville, Texas. Our champion will receive $514, along with the custom-designed World Championship trophy, the World Champion buckle, the championship neck wreath, 100 pounds of great new trainer feed, the World Champion patch as well. Congratulations to our World Champion for 2020. Talk to my agent. Shown by Christopher Page and owned by Chris and Amy Page, Collinsville, Texas. Congratulations.